KDPS is investigating the suspicious death of a four-year-old. Officers responded to the 1100 block of Douglas Avenue on a report of a child not breathing. When officers arrived, they found the child unresponsive, and the child was pronounced dead at the scene. Anyone with information on this is asked to call the Kalamazoo Department of Public Safety or a silent observer. The victim in this case would have turned 4 years old today. Reporting in Kalamazoo, Amy Hybels for News Channel 3.